Hi, I'm Sean. I'm a third year computer engineering student here at the University of Guelph. Computer engineering students at the University of Guelph focus on science and tools behind designing, constructing, implementing, and maintaining software and hardware components of modern computing systems. By the time you're in second, third, and fourth year, you'll be specializing in areas of your own interest. Our world-renowned faculty make all the classes challenging yet rewarding. Although so far I must say that my favorite classes have been the engineering design ones, as well as object-oriented programming. Engineering design has a large presence in my degree, and it's one of my favorite aspects of it. The core design courses are amazing opportunities to work side by side with classmates to solve some interesting yet engaging challenges. There are also several discipline-specific design courses offered for each of our seven majors. If you choose our industry-recognized co-op program, you will work and earn money as you make your way through your degree. You will graduate with close to 2 years of on-the-job work experience, which will help you land a job in your preferred field. Hardware engineering, software engineering, and wireless network engineering are all examples of jobs that are out there. By emphasizing algorithmic electronic and digital design principles, computer engineering prepares you to develop effective and innovative technological systems and solutions. Processors small enough to be embedded in concussion detectors, autonomous mind-detecting robots, open-source operating systems, big data and artificial intelligence systems. If any or all of these sound like it is an interest to you, then join me as a computer engineer here at the University of Guelph.